Guerrero's ball across. It's Carrillo!
Despite the stumble, he's able to bring it back to Fuller!